Rosie for fun. Let's see, what could I do to her this time? I guess I could throw rocks at her, but that's kind of boring. Wait, instead of just throwing rocks at her, I could turn her into a rock. Ha 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 ha. But first, I need to get the magical wand of dope and make logic that my dad keeps in his room. Oh god, I hope he's not in his room right now, because if he is, I'll probably get grounded. Yes, the coast is clear. Okay, now let's go to Rosie's room. Hey Rosie, I've got a surprise for you.
Look at it.
Have you ever wished that you were a rock? Now that you think about it, would you want to be a rock? Well, that's just too bad, because you are about to become one. Ha 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 ha. Caillou, what are you doing in here? And why do you have my magic wand? Me and Rosie were just playing with it. Oh crap, why is there a rock here?
Could you hear me?
That sounded like Rosie. Where did that come from?
Could you, I'm not able to hear you. Can you turn into a rock? Please change me back into the routine.
Caillou, how dare you turn Rosie into a rock?